So I play Commander Roke, who's a Gallivespian spy, new to the story at this point. A brave and intrepid agent who does his best to help, but comes to a sticky end. So watch and enjoy. So it was a really unusual situation for me, partly because of COVID, partly because of conflicting schedules. All of my stuff was shot after the main unit already wrapped. So I was really in a bright green soft play area working with a VFX crew after they'd filmed all of the scenes that I'm a part of. So I was acting opposite screens largely with the incredible cast who I've watched and loved through the first two seasons. I didn't really get to spend any time with them face to face. So it was technically challenging, but hugely enjoyable.
You talk about the rest of this amazing cast. I mean, particularly, Ruth as Mrs. Coulter, again, people loathe and adore her at various points in the story. Can you talk about what makes some of the performances so very special?
Ruth's performance is extraordinary, as she is in everything, and I wish I'd had more face time with her. I was acting opposite her filmed performance, but I find her just so compelling. She's terrifying, she's comprehensible, she's warm, she's a wonderful performance. Anyone who knows the show or knows the books will have a degree of excitement about where the story's going next. The story is thrilling. It becomes ever more grandiose and metaphysical, and the fights are bigger, the relationships are more fraught. I can't speak for anyone else, but it means an immense amount to me. I think because it strays into such profound metaphysical territory, and yet it's based so hard in human relationships, in adults and children, growth and progression and loss. I just find it's incredibly powerful on so many levels. The books are books that I totally cherish.